You're lying about Paul, and she's 2 degrees away from our homeless guy, but I also have trouble buying the fact that an attractive history professor offed a mobster.
No, you don't want me to see the missing inventory, because if I come down there, there's gonna be a lot more missing than centerpieces. You got that?
Okay, maybe it's not a complete stretch.
Hey, guys. Hi. Sorry, it's just my vendor.
No, it's fine. We were just trying to decide if a woman is capable of murder.
Oh, I think so. What's the issue?
I think we're dealing with a shell game.
Visual aids. Nice.
Big gulp is Paul, dead mob guy. Coffee cup is Steve, our homeless vet. Mug is Maria. Napkin's the Bible.
Make Maria the salt shaker.
Maria's the mug. Watch. We'll start with Paul, who for some reason reads Maria's book and realizes that the healing Bible is worth a hell of a lot of cash. But it's also Borelli's pride and joy. He doesn't want to risk Borelli's wrath, so he gets Steve to steal the Bible.
Plausible deniability.
But if it doesn't work, then he lets the homeless guy take the fall. Well, that's evil.
Mm-hmm. Takes the Bible from Steve, calls Maria to make the deal. Something happens.
Yeah, deal goes down wrong, or Paul decides he wants both the cash and the book.
Well, whatever it is, Paul ends up dead. The Bible goes missing. Steve never even met Maria.
And our girl walks away clean with a very expensive book. Okay, how'd you do that?
Never reveal your secrets.